The coronavirus action plan agreed to by the four governments in the UK includes a commitment to support early discharge from hospital.
And what further progress has been made over the last week to increase beds in every hospital across Scotland?
We know from the government's own figures released just 2 days ago that the delayed discharge of patients from Scotland's hospitals has reached record levels.
But evidence suggests that many people who are ready to leave hospital are still currently stuck in hospital settings because local authorities are struggling to provide suitable care. I'm sure we'd all agree that the safest place to be if you're fit and able is at home.